Yeah, Jain BAK. Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, good sir. Yes. Yes. Yeah, actually communication excellence. Okay, very good. So, any idea what does VUCA stand for?
Volatility.
Uncertainty. Complexity. And A for?
Ambiguity.
Not sure about what will happen. Okay. Because that's the world we are in and our children are going to be. So, we really don't know what is going to happen tomorrow. Because that's something that all of us should be aware of. Thank you, sir. Thanks to both of you for sharing. What else? VUCA puts it then?
And listen what is the population.
Yeah, the listen abbreviation or something right? Of course, we knew about it, but on the steps, the process, we didn't know. And we are following it, we were doing it. But the method of madness was not there. But I say we learned that from the video. LASDE, so L stands for?
Look.
I for?
Inquire.
Summarize. E for taking notes. E for encourage. Encourage the other speaker to speak. And when I say neutralize, it also means neutralize the feelings when you are listening. Means I am not for it, I am not against it. I am listening from sir, which means there is a new perspective is giving me. And for all you know, I have not experienced till 50, 55 my age, but maybe some new point is there. I want to learn from it. The ability to learn is something that the layperson spoke to. Very good. Listening was. Something nice. And what else?
Communication.
Is much higher and you'll get it across. You know, it could be supplier, distributor, it could be anyone, you know, your own children, it could be anyone, but if you start following the principles of BAK, your success rate is even more higher. Already you're successful, but if you are taking it to one more level, you know, that's what we should do. Yeah. Different issues, for example, fire. You know. Some children play with it, some children open it and see where their brain is in the exhibit. You know, so that's a nearest example. What else?
Dealing with VUCA.
How do you open and dealing with VUCA? Very good.
Production capability.
Sir, super sir. Production versus production?
Capability.
Then golden goose and the golden egg. Both are important. So until unless you take care of the golden goose, the egg will not, the gold egg will not come. But we have to take a precaution of it.
Sir,
I have to want to. Material, right? Something very, very catchy, you know, and we don't realize the power of have to and want to. So, from yesterday, we should start saying more of want to than have to, because mind listens to words. You know, the moment you start want to, and see the way our lives can change. You know, I want to achieve, I want to go for all that. Right? You don't say, I have to take leave. You always say, I want to take leave. Right? You never say that, I have to take leave. Right, whereas I have to go to work sometimes, we say that. But whereas want to is a willingness, it's an achievement, you know, push. Very good.
Oh. Power of
possible and effective.
Yeah, power of
positive communication.
Power of positive communication. Very good. Yeah, how to stay positive? How to convert a negative situation into a
positive.
Yesterday we saw a lot of examples of that. Examples of how to convert a positive to a negative to a positive. You know, and the positive of basically they were three areas.
Popular
and effective. Both of you have said that. Popular versus
effective.
Yeah.
In life, I don't know what I wrong.
Absolutely. Yeah, we'll go on. One popular versus effective. So in life, when you're trying to be effective, sometimes you may not win all the fights, but you will always have raving fans. For all you know, 5 years later, the grants will be paid for I really worked with this man. He was a difficult man, but he had a lot of value. He always thought of the teacher to the cane. Man, the teacher who always gave us good marks. You know, we always thought of the cane. Then the beautiful thing that he was said about was three stages of life. Dependence, independence, and interdependence. And all of us are these stages called interdependence. Where without each other help, we can't survive. I'm going to say, first 20 years of married life, you don't need responsibility. But actually from there on, next 30 years, 40 years, you don't actually need responsibility. Because that's where emotionally you get weak.